long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
While the riders complete their victory lap and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.